This is actually one of the more visually chaotic fights.
Tell me you got the vulnerability debuff on that one?
No, I had it.